dump the new teacher like that.
These days, Claude Mumbere is walking with his head held a little higher than usual.
He just really stood out. I mean, continues to.
How do you not get a giant head from all that stuff?
All that stuff is all Claude's voice.
People always say, oh my God, do your voice. You should do voiceovers.
He has done voiceovers, but he's making his mark in poetry.
And show me another city with lifted heads singing so proud to be alive and coarse and strong.
Mumbere is the two-time Vermont State Poetry Out Loud champion. The competition challenges high schoolers to memorize poems and perform them on stage.
When Claude would recite, there was sort of a murmur through the audience that you didn't hear after any other recitation.
I went hunting wild after the wildest beauty in the world.
His skill took him to nationals in Washington, D.C. twice, and this year, months of hard work paid off.
Wrecking, planning, building, breaking, rebuilding under the smoke.
He placed second in the entire country. And everyone's talking about it.
It was so great.
Thank you very much. Right after I performed, people were, it wasn't just a clap, it was like a woo, it was like a football game, you know?
For me, I've been teaching 10 years, and I told Claude, I feel like this is the highlight of my teaching career, just watching you up there and seeing so many people come together.
Now coming together back at school, leaving Claude to let it go to his head just a little.
So overwhelmingly great. Thank you. Thank you.
In Burlington, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.